Hi, welcome to projectbazaar.com. Now, let me discuss about the title of our process. Our title is Signature Searching in a Networked Collection of Files. A signature is a data pattern of interest in a large data file or a set of large data files. The main objective is to determine expected search time and the speed up under a variety of search protocols that largely differ in a number of aspects. The purpose of this paper is to calculate the time we need to find all the files with the signatures. This is the main objective of the signature searching in a network collection of files. In this, we evaluate the performance based on the speed up and time in a variety of networks such as tree network, mesh network and hypercube networks like that. Now, let me discuss about the abstract of our process. A signature is a data pattern of interest in a large data file or a set of large data files. Such a signature that need to be found arise in applications such as DNA sequence analysis, network intrusion detection, biometrics, large scientific experiments, speech recognition and sensor networks. More specifically, we envision a problem where long linear data files, that is flat files, contain multiple signatures that are to be found using a multiplicity of processors, that is called parallel processor. This process evaluates the performance of finding signatures in files residing in the nodes of parallel processors configured as a trees, two-dimensional meshes and hypercubes. We assume various combinations of sequential and parallel searching. A unique feature of this work is that it is assumed that the data is preloaded into the processors. As may occur in practice, thus load distribution time need to be accounted for. Elegant expressions are found for average signature searching time, speed up and graphical results are provided. Then it has been demonstrated that the expected searching time for signatures in a wide variety of search scenarios for tree and mesh networks. This work is of interest in a wide variety of applied areas involving signature searching. Here we are going to compare the two types of network and evaluate the performance of two networks. It is used in some applications such as a signature searching occurs in network security, signal processing, medicine, image processing and sensor technology and many other fields. Now let me discuss about the data flow diagram of our process. First, our process starts with file browsing. Here we select any files for loading into the network. After we choose a file, we have to load the file into the network. Then we view the contents of the file. Then we split the file and load into the different nodes in the network. Different nodes in the network. After the file has been splitted and loaded into the different nodes in the network, we are going to generate the signature. So in that signature generation, we are generating a signature for both the tree network and mesh network. In the tree network, signature processing is placed in the root node, and then the signature has to be searched from the root node and run to the child node. Then in the mesh network, it has some process like forwarding and routing. Then after that, we are going to search the signatures in the mesh network. So from the two networks, we predict the resource utilizations and speed and time for both networks and evaluate the performance of both networks. This is the data flow diagram of this process. Let me discuss about the demo of our process. First, we have to run home.java file. Just right click and then the file. After we click the home.java file, the first page will be open here. Our project title is Signature Searching in a Network Collection of Files. Here we are uploading the file into the network. Just browse any file. then view the file contents of that file and split the file. Here we get the file info of file info such as the file path, the sacred file path, the splitter file path, and the file space, file extensions, like that information can be viewed here. Then here we have to give splitter packet name, like that just click the splitter files. Here you have to enter the number of files can be splittered. Just enter the two names. It can be splitted into two files like sam1.txt and sam2.txt. Then click the next button. Here we choose our splitted files, sam1 and then sam2. Then click next button. Here we are choosing the sam1.txt and generate the signature for the file. Then click the sam2.txt and generate the signature for this file. Then upload into the database and then click next button. Here we are displaying a signature searching in a tree network. Here we display the signatures of different files. Just select any one signature and put in the text box. This is a signature going to search. When we click the submit button, it displays the located file path and then child node path. Then we can get the parent node and child node of this signature. Then click the next. We predict the here. We predict view the signature file signature of the file. Then here we locate the track the signature of the file. Then here we predict the expected time. This is the total time, expected time for searching and then starting time to search. And then here we predict the CPU resource utilization and then processing speed. Next we are going to searching the signature in a mesh network. First create the nodes for mesh network, that means originator, layer node, distance, signature 1, signature 2, signature 3. Then we apply the store and forward concept of mesh network. Here I click the submit. Here layer nodes and then distances, signatures and their signatures are displayed here. Layer node is a sam1.txt and the minimum distance node is 15,515. Minimum distance node in that mesh network is sam1.txt. Then get click the mesh network. Here we display the layer nodes of originated node is student detail.txt. That for that originated node there are several layer nodes are here present. From that several layer nodes, the minimum distance node is sam1.txt. So that information has been transferred to the sam1.txt. After that it has to be reached to the destination. This is the main concept of mesh network. Then here we are going to search the signature. Then click submit any signature here. That originator and layer nodes will be displayed here, and also distance also displayed here. That contents also displayed for that signature of the file. Then here we track the signature file. Then here we predict expected time for searching, then SIP utilizations and the processing speed. Here we evaluate the performance for tree network, expected time and number of signatures, and mesh network for efficiency, expected time, number of time signatures. Then evaluation for tree network and mesh network. Here we evaluate the performance of tree network and mesh network signature searching. Her expected time is expected time of mesh network is greater than the tree network expected time. So efficiency of tree network is higher than the mesh network. This is a complete demo of the process. Thank you for watching.